and that really spurred us on.
Mm.
And I think we all had a really, really good time. You know, it was one of those really good gigs. You know?
Yeah, and luckily enough, we managed to film it too, which is great.
I read something that when you first were playing, you were happy when 100 people came along, and this time you had 300 people working for you.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that's right.
It was
actually
about 100.
Yeah, well, it was kind of funny. Halfway through the gig, you know, I sort of mentioned back at the Rostrum to Michael that, you know, that's the biggest pub we've ever played in, mate. And the next thing, he's like,
yo, this is the biggest pub we've ever played in.
Oh, he's got your mind. That was the headline of the paper the next day. I'm like, great.
Hey, look, who does this remind you of?
Rock's hottest frontman has never sounded better.